In this tutorial, we use OPC Expert for tunneling to remote computers. I already copied OPC Expert to my computer and put a shortcut on the desktop. Let's connect a remote computer. Open Entire Network. Open OPCTI. The OPC server resides on computer 2, so let's open it. OPC Expert attempts to make a connection. Connecting failed with error 0x8007005, but different errors are possible. You can double-click the error to get a description and diagnosis. OPC Expert recognizes the issue to be related to Windows security and even provides explicit advice on how to resolve the problem. But since you're watching this video to see a tunnel, let's get it done. Refer to computer 2. Run OPC Expert. We only need to copy OPC Expert to this computer and run it. We do not need to install OPC Expert, and it does not make any registry changes to this computer. Now that OPC Expert is running on computer 2, we can move back to computer 1. Right-click computer 2. Select Import OPC Servers. OPC Expert finds OPC servers on computer 2 and automatically selects them. Click OK. OPC Expert adds OPC servers locally on computer 1. OPC tunnel configuration is now complete. To check our OPC tunnel, open Modbus OPC. This OPC server actually runs on computer 1, which is this computer. This server makes a network connection to computer 2. Network connections use OPC UA, OPC Unified Architecture, so this tunnel uses only one port with no callbacks. We can subscribe to all items in the OPC server. OPC Expert is now receiving real-time data. Of course, this OPC tunnel works with third-party products too. Let's view data using OPC Quick Client from Kepware. Kepware provides OPC Quick Client as a free test tool. To establish a connection, click Edit and select New Server Connection. Modbus OPC appears under Local Computer. Select this OPC server and click OK. Click Edit and Add New Group. Click OK. Finally, click Edit and New Item. Select these items and click OK. OPC Quick Client is now receiving real-time values from the remote OPC server using an OPC tunnel. In this tutorial, we used OPC Expert to create an OPC tunnel. We use this tunnel to connect OPC applications to a remote computer without having to set any DCOM settings or add Windows user accounts. OPC Expert is easy to use and is a favorite automation tool. Remember, OPC Expert does not require an installation, so OPC Expert is safe to use on all computers. Troubleshooting and diagnosis is free, so download OPC Expert and give it a try yourself.